Just a quick post-fight interview?
Yeah, just let me grab my...
Sure.
Dave, at the end there was
a...
the cameras were on and the
okay, here I am with David Nyika. Yeah. Congratulations on the win. First off, man, what did you think?
The other guy's always going to, like my dad said, he's going to ask questions on me. He's a real tough dude. He's clever as well, like he won't sit in the front and make a bash. I almost like feel like... When I get in there, he's that type of guy, but he adapts throughout the fight. I was glad I could touch him more than he was touching me, but it wasn't a stellar performance. I think my coach is gonna drill me for that later. But I'm glad I put on a show for these Kiwis, and I just hope they all understand that he's a top guy. Cheers, mate. See you later, boss. But yeah, he's a top dude, and it was good to get a win, another win in the books.
So you faced him before, did you feel he was better, improved, than you, like 2.0? Or?
Interesting, yeah, I knew he was going to bring something different, and that kind of came in the form of maybe sitting back a tad more. The first time I fought him, he was a bit more aggressive, put on a lot of pressure, and gave me a lot of problems, which kind of emptied my tank a bit more, but this time I wanted to focus on pinning down more of the sharp shots, but a lot of them weren't there. Like I said, he was going to adapt, and he did. He did a good job of it. But yeah, overall, it was a mediocre performance. But I'm glad to get another win on.
What was the game plan going?
Come in, boss. Yeah, hey. Come in.
That's
how it works. There were times where like.
What was he?
Yeah.
You the coach?
Like,
sorry.
You
the coach?
No.
There were times where like I knew I had the snap and I'd be able to whip it in, but there wasn't. Woo!
Love it.
But yeah, but he was he didn't stop coming, so he kept putting on the pressure. Can you take a photo on him?
Yeah. What was the game plan going into the fight?
It was basically pick cleaner shots. So what was the question?
Well, the game plan going.
The game plan.
Into
yeah. So it was basically the pick clean shots. My right hand hasn't been 100% for a while, but and that didn't play a part until maybe the second round. I started feeling it a bit, but the power was there and the shots were there. I didn't take all of them, but I got enough to get a victory over a tough boy.
I mean, it's a great night for both of you. Even Joshua pulled off the victory. You pulled off the victory. As you said about the hand, has the swelling eased down or?
It's alright. Like it'll come back 100% by. By the end of March, which is Olympic qualifying,
yes,
which is the big target. That's the big picture. But this is another good blowout. I would have taken this fight anyway. It's perfect timing, and he's a perfect opponent for this time of year. So I'm really happy with the performance and the fight in general.
So you mentioned March. Okay, so you're training for that now. So training for that's the Olympics, right?
Qualifiers.
Yeah.
So that's the number one goal at the moment. You know, we're not look too far ahead. Rio is just around the corner, but we have to take the fight as it comes, so that's the next big one.
Cool, man. Hey, congratulations, man. Thank you very much for your time.
No worries.
Take care. Cheers.